Hello, I'm Sam Samslot, and welcome back to PUBG on the PC. Now, it's been a while since I've actually been able to play this because they were working on an update. And this update is very, very important because now we are able to pick the maps we want to go to. So, as I always like to say, fuck you, Miramar. And, well, yeah, Savage map is coming soon. Exciting stuff. So now we don't have to suffer through playing on Miramar. Because that sucked, and I don't want to do that no more. Can we get a match, please? Think my window's open again. Let me go check that. It was. I was hearing the grinding of sidewalks, which is not a fun thing to hear in your ears. It's a nice hoodie you got there, buddy. Okay. Gotta make sure your headphones are on right, because if not, you're gonna be getting false alarms on what side of your body people are sneaking up on. Where are we? Looking like a rose oak. Oh, I'm on the military base. I've been having some decent luck landing on this side of the street in Rose Oak. We'll see what happens. Ten people short, eight people short. Bum ba ba bum 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 ba ba bum. I would have like gone to the water if there was any to go to. Spooky stuff happens in the middle of nowhere. It's up to Courage to save his new home. Nope, wrong button. Okay. We're gonna jump here. Oh, it's kind of tough because I feel like this flight path is gonna make it so everybody wants to go to Rose Oak. I know there's gonna be a large chunk that goes to school because it's school. But a lot of people like Rose Oak as well. Anybody else ever get tired of the howling winds? But no, I'm not gonna make the first building, so I might as well make myself. No. Oh, awesome. Who's gonna get the gun first? Me, because you walked right by it. Let's... That's fun. That's lots of fun. Let's do that again. Shot me right in the head. Probably only hit me once, but once was enough. So he waited longer and he flew back to Rose Oak. Okay, now I can jump. You know what? Maybe I won't because. Oh, did they get rid of. They got rid of all the tables with all the guns, or did PC not have that for a while? Just things I'm noticing. Soon, the college semester will be over for everybody, and I will have friends on PC again, which will be lots of fun. We'll have the summer together, the way it should be. Finally made it to the top of this thing, and this is all I get of you. It's not that great of a view. I feel like this to be, you know, effective, they should have had the stairs end on the other side so you can stand, or have like the balcony thing go all the way around so you can actually stand up here and look at the rest of the map from here. I should not be yawning. Where are we going? Milt is gonna be a shit show. Let's go here. See, I like playing with two people because you're gonna have one person mark on the map where you're gonna actually jump, and then the other person mark where you're gonna land. Works nice that way. Hopefully nobody else goes here, because that would be sad. I would like this place to myself, if at all possible. And I hear shoots. Please, 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 please. Good enough. It's important that you get the big house first. Because everybody goes to the big house. See? Level 2 helmet. Painkillers. Nothing in here. Six times scope, sweet. I think those are new. I don't know. was just stupid. Why would you put a level 3 next to a level 2? Obviously, I know it's just random, but that's just wrong. Well, I think I'm all set for the rest of the game. Yep, that goes on you. I don't know why I have 12 gauge. Yeah, keep going, bud. And I'm not too far. But I'm thinking Georgia Poll is where it's going. Just a wee guess. I think that's new. Need like a dot or something. Hey, a vest. Need one of those. Love that tactical stock, especially when I get to actually use it. It's great. Okay, upstairs we go. I'll give it to this one because SKS already has two attachments, so. And there's about 4 times. I'll take the red dot just in case I need it later down the road. I already have one of those, but does it go? Oh, I have one of those, but not for both guns. What is that? That's a 4x scope, okay. Okay. Let's actually see what this 6x looks like. Oh, that's good. How much have we got? We still got time. Looking for better chest armor. That is the goal. Always room for med kit. Get your words out, dude. Are those two different slots? No, they're not. Okay. I need muzzle stuff. That's what I need. Compensators, please. See, this is why I need to get in the habit of using this, using the tab, because things are a mess, and it's so easy to pick up the wrong stuff. you. I needed that greatly. Definitely need more 5.56, but wait. Images. One more building and we're out of here. Nothing. One more room. Alrighty. I guess we're out of here then. Wish I had better chest armor, but it is what it is. Once when I hit the line, I'm gonna just scoot around Pachinki, because I don't want to be dealing with that. Pachinki's tough this time of year. See, I just need to make a circle, and I'll be fine. Those buildings are just in circle. See, this is great to look into Pachinki, but I'm not going to be able to see anything. Okay, I'm officially in. I'm not stopping here, though. I need more progress into the circle. Oh, shit. Those are silenced. Fun stuff. Where the fuck were those coming from, though? I couldn't tell. Like, I heard them first on my left side, but I didn't know if that was because... I don't know how to explain it properly to make me not sound like an idiot. Don't see me. How the hell they both didn't see me, I don't know. But I'm very grateful that they didn't. This place looks untouched. No fucking flash hiders for this guy. I'm blind. Level 3 vest. Yep, I'm blind. There we go. I was playing my face backwards. Okay. Probably should have actually checked the map when I was doing that. I used the map button to switch over to OBS real quick to fix that. I should have checked the map instead of just using it as a way out. My God. Buttons work. Right. Well, I was right. Pan. Thank you. I really want to check that building, but I really want to get ahead of the circle. My foot's going numb. That damn plane. Not gonna be able to hear nothing now. That was coming from over there. Ooh, you're getting bombed now, bitch. Why did I stop? I don't want to stop. This is why we have free look. So we don't get shot in the back. This place is untouched. Well, for now. He's getting out. I suck. Go on, take all my good shit. Well, I'm SamSam's. Like, comment, subscribe. I'll catch you on the flip side. Bye.